We now return to Sunday Golf on CBS.
And Mickelson here trying to save par. And there's Mickelson's wife. God, is she hot.
Look at that rack. There's a downhill lie for you.
Oh, and they're just out there begging to be touched, pleading. How many golf balls do you think she can fit in her mouth?
I'd hit that one in the rough, if you know what I'm saying.
Who are you kidding, Greg? You'd pork her for a week and then get tired of her.
Yeah, you're right. That's what I do. That's my thing. But a hell of a week, though.
Hell of a week.
Ah! Oh my God, the power's out!
What are we gonna do now?
Well, we could light some candles and read.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah, read the inside of my butt.
We could tell stories. Hey, Dad, why don't you tell the story about when I was born?
Yeah, we got halfway home with the afterbirth before we had to go back to the hospital and swap it out for Meg. The end. Now I got a better one. This is a story of love and loss, fathers and sons, and the foresight to retain international merchandising rights. This is the story of Star Wars. Let's begin with part 4.